The right lobe is moderately hypokagenic and has several discrete, more hypokagenic areas which do not fit to pathological nodules. The left lobe has a similar presentation, but it contains a hypokagenic nodule which presents echogenic figures which might be microcalcifications. The intranodular vascularization is not significantly increased.